quiet.
The statue in the temple. Was that the man you saw in Havana?
Spitting likeness, aye.
It seems another sage has been found. The race for the observatory begins anew.
Is that why we're whispering?
This is your doing, Captain Kenway. The maps you sold to the Templars have led them straight to us. And now the agents of two empires know exactly where we operate.
Leave this to me, Mentor.
They have taken Edward's crew as well. I wonder what their lives are worth to him.
Take this. You'll attract no attention, and take fewer lives. Darts on this one coming now. Quick! Quiet and effective, see?
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
Give us the slip!
A slaver brought these soldiers, armed the prince himself.
Plague and perish, if this ever happens again.
Cheers, Captain. Thank you.
death and disease to these slavers.
And face me like a soldier.
Can't handle living among men, can they? Can't handle the Christian life. So they come here.
I can get him from here!
Only you last knew what was coming to you. I think you'd pack your kits and run. Many thanks, brother.
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lorenz Prins, living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant, prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere, but you are not welcome here.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.
Cheery bunch of mates you've got.
You deserve scorn, Edward. Prancing about like one of us, bringing shame to our cause.
And what is that? Your cause?
To be blunt, we kill people. Templars and their associates. Folks who'd like to control all the empires on Earth. Claiming it's in the name of peace and order.
Sounds like De Cass's dying words.
You see? It's about power, really. About lording over people. Robbing us of liberty.
That another message from one of your friends?
Aye. I'll show you. I know you ain't exactly impressed by our creed. So, would the sight of money make you more friendly to our ways?
As ever.
Then work these contracts around the West Indies for us, and we'll pay you. As simple as that. Now follow on. I have one last secret to share.
How long have you been one of these assassins, eh?
A couple years now. I met Atabai in Spanish Town. And there was something about him I trusted. A sort of wisdom.
Is all this his idea? His clan?
No, sir. Assassins and Templars have been at war for thousands of years. All over the world. The natives of this new world had a philosophy like our creed, for as long as they've been here. And when Europeans arrived, our group sort of matched up. Cultures and religions and languages keep folks divided. But there's something in the Assassin's Creed that crosses all boundaries. A fondness for life and liberty.
Sounds a bit like Nassau, no?
Close. But not quite. Here we are. Take that stone you discovered from the Mayan stela and put it there. That's one. Couple dozen more and you're in.
What will this effort gain me?
Respect for a start. From the men and women you put in danger here. And if that ain't enough, there's a treasure behind that door. Something many centuries old. I reckon if you made the effort to find every last one of those, it'd be worth your while.
So are you sailing back to Nassau?
When I have another contract there, right? This is my home for now.
the stairs. We trim too. Libertalia, right? Stinks the same as every other squat I've robbed this past year.
Oi, oi. Why the long face? You've fallen in love?
With your blouse. You're welcome to Nassau, gents. Everyone is that does their fair share.
Fair share? What is this, a fucking monastery?
We was led to believe that Nassau was a place where men did as they pleased.
Safe keeping others from doing the same, aye.
Captain Thatch, as I live and breathe. What is this magnificent muzzle you've cultivated, eh?
Why fly a black flag when a black beard will do? What brings you two gents this far north?
Word is, Cuban governor himself is fixing to receive a mess of gold from a nearby fort. Until then, it's just sitting there, itching to be took.
Governor Torres himself, eh? Sounds promising.
Welcome to Nassau, Captain Vane. Mr. Rackham.
Where can a man find a bit of rough? Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Captain has the helm.
Sailormen, listen to me. I'll sing you a song of the fish in the sea. And it's windy weather, boys, stormy weather, boys, when the wind blows. We're all together, boys, blow ye wind westward, blow ye wind, blow. Jolly sou'wester, boys, steady she goes. Jump sea here with a slippery tail. Climbs up aloft and reef the topsail. It's windy weather, boys, stormy.
So, what'll you do with your share of the gold we take from Governor Torres? Return to Africa, prince among men.
I cannot return to a place I've never been. I was born in Trinidad, a slave from my first breath.
Yeah. Wouldn't you feel, I don't know, more welcome there?
As you might feel more welcome in Paris.
Fair point.
With this skin and this voice, where can I go in the world and feel at ease? This country here is my best chance. It's a country called Jackdaw, where I know the names of all citizens and inner man, and we work together. Not always out of love, but to keep our country afloat.
I understand you. Let's take her then.
For the citizens of Jackdaw!
Head up some sail!
Sun's up! Let's get moving!
Fire! You're so exposed, yeah! Take the shots up!
Water incoming!
Awaiting your mark!
Fire!
Hello, Your Excellency. I'd got word you might be here.
I know your face, pirate, but your name was borrowed the last time you spoke.
Ah, yes, I recall. Mr. Duncan Walpole. I missed that one. So, what's a Templar Grand Master doing so far from his Castillo?
I'd rather not say.
And I'd rather not cut your lips off and feed them to you.
Years ago, we offered a reward for this sage's recapture. Today, someone claims to have found him. This gold is his ransom.
Who found him?
A slaver by the name of Lawrence Prince. He lives in Kingston.
We like this story, Torres. And we want to help you finish it. But we're going to do it our way, using you and your gold.
It's done. You're as good as invisible.
Something I can help you with? My thanks.
Well done. Queer fellow.
Rock skies and rock seas there!
off the wind!
Reef the main! Clew up gallants!
Crowd in all on!
All weather there, Captain!
Fire! Freeze it! All top!
Thank you.